still.
Find their location ASAP!
We have hostiles nearby.
Stay focused. Drop those hostiles.
Get out!
Watch for targets. Hit him! Hit him! Stay focused. Drop those hostiles.
Stay behind cover.
What should I know about this?
Don't hurt me. All right, I've told you all the information I have.
as good as we get. The opportunities are endless. Building a better world. On to our latest news. How we are building tomorrow, today. Exciting things are brewing at Polymorph Monolith. 3D printing have yielded products never seen before. Using innovative, sometimes unorthodox materials, the 3D lab has been able to create plastics and metals that are lightweight, natural, and highly resistant to the elements, leading to the manufacturing of high
Just relax, all right? I'm not with Sentinel. I'm here to help.
Go to hell! This is another one of her games, isn't it? Ilsa Herzog, queen of the pathetic. Tell her I can't take it anymore. Tell her. You tell her!
Just keep your head down and be quiet. Come with me.
Okay. I know a place.
Let's go. Look, I'm really not with Sentinel, all right? My name is Nomad. Jay Skell sent me. He and I are trying to take down a section of the drone perimeter.
The back door. She wants us to close the back door.
Yeah. You're on the computer security team.
You're really working with Jace?
Yeah, let's just say we have a common agenda.
You have no idea what this South African bitch does to people. To make them work. To make them do what she wants or think what she wants them to think. Even just to get a confession.
I've known people impressed by her set of skills.
Where's Fat Zabi? Where is Fat Zabi?
The hell, Vaughn? Been at this for days. You gonna keep talking to him or you gonna do something?
Yeah, well, waterboarding doesn't work, so... I don't know what else to do.
You don't know what to do?
I'm gone!
Hey, what the hell, man?
Let him be.
Breaking shins is illegal.
Zabi Korjas.
The valley you call Pandora's Box. Please!
Order up.
Guess it's time to eat.
Hey, now you know we can't be doing that shit.
Christ's sake. But you want to split hairs over what's legal, what's not? Shit, this ain't nothing compared to what would happen if we handed them off to a real contractor. We used to work with this, badass blonde-haired bitch from South Africa. She loved torture. Took pleasure out of it, but let me tell you something. She got answers.
Yeah, now that was a confession you could count on.
Goddamn daddy's boy, Vaughn. Taking his instructions out of his FM, playing office politics. You really want to work with a shitbird like that? Wouldn't you rather have a competent contractor in your corner?
Yeah. Well, not a bad day's work. I'll have my medium rare.
Oops.
It's your problem. You guys are tasked to me. You're my thugs with guns.
I'm gonna be real clear with you, Vaughn. We're here to babysit you. We don't answer to you. Now you just stay out of our way. We'll roll you over.
Some people I used to know were willing to work with a woman like that. What's your name?
Carl. My name's Carl.
Carl? I have to get into that prison and save the rest of your team.
Impossible. That place used to be a survival shelter for natural disasters. It's sealed tighter than Fort Knox.
Well, who can get me in?
I don't know. I heard some of the soldiers complaining. The office manager of that site, he's living it up in the Antares district. It was like a resort for Skelltech employees. He won't talk.
Well, once I find his address, I can ask him nicely. Thanks.
Wait. The code to the cells. Only Herzog and her... the guy who helps her. Only they know it. She's always in the prison, but Sergeant Kent... the soldiers said he was going to his regular outpost.
You hear a lot.
When they put you in that little box, you're just happy they're not hitting you. You don't talk, but you hear everything.
Thanks. You have someplace safe you can go? Because you can't go home.
I have friends near here.
Shut!
Don't be afraid. Hey, I'm looking for the office director for the Natural Hazard Control Center. You, got any idea where I could find him?
That's the information I remember.
Hi. No need to be afraid.
No.
Can you help me find this place?
You'll find that right here.
Hello there.
What is it?
I'm looking for the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center. I heard he hangs out around here.
You're not his tennis instructor.
Do I look like I'm here to play games?
I guess not. The director lives down near the coast. You can't miss his place. It's got a huge pool and a very nice tennis court.
Thanks for having my back.
Hey, who are you?
Hello. No need to fear. I was wondering if you could help me. I'm trying to find the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center.
I've said it all.
Awesome. Thanks.
Thank you.
Greetings. I'm looking for the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center in Good Hope Mountain. I heard he was spending time here.
Who are you? Do you work for Skill?
Skill and I have some common interests. Now, where can I find the director?
I'm not sure where he is. He lives on the south side of the Antares district, near Rigel Residences. Maybe try there?
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
Are you here to take me back to Miss Herzog? I've been good, really good.
Are you the man in charge of the Natural Hazard Control Center?
I didn't want to leave. Mark made me. He said I needed some time to rest.
Mark? Is he the office director?
Yes, Mark. It was his idea. But she's not a bad person. She taught me how to see myself as I really am.
Comfy? Time to have a little chat.
What are you... Is this about the back door?
Don't worry about your little computer project. This is about you. It's about your future. It's about right now.
Well, let's be reasonable. We can talk.
You don't know how lucky you are. Most men never even come close to their breaking point. They're never tested. And why should a man test himself?
I'll tell you anything you want. Please.
A person with just a little smidge of money can afford so much of modern life. Air conditioning, television, you can get food delivered right to your door.
Just tell me what you want!
If inside that soft, pudgy exterior there's any remnant of a man. Because you look like a sack sewn from pasty skin and filled with shit. I want to know how far you will bend before you break!
No, 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 no!
I'm sorry she hurt you, but I need to find the office director.
He said he was going to the conference hall to give a speech or something. Please tell Ilsa that I've been cooperative.
You just stay here. Get some rest.
I'll be good.